That's right. I'm holding another contest. And since it's a drawing channel, it's going to be a drawing contest. So if you like to draw, if you like waffles, and if you like designing characters, then this is the contest for you. Without any further ado, here's how to enter. So what you got to do is choose one of these four waffles: apple cinnamon, strawberries and cream, chocolate cinnamon, and caramel pecan. There they are. So what you do is pick your favorite, and then once you've picked your favorite, what you're going to do is draw that waffle as a human, and you're going to design clothes and hairstyles and personality and color scheme to go with that character. Once you finish drawing the character, you're going to upload it to my Facebook page, facebook.com/drawingwithwaffles. And don't worry if you don't have a Facebook, I'm also accepting them through my email, which is drawingwithwaffles@gmail.com. So you can enter both ways. I just like to have the contest on Facebook since it's a lot more social and everyone can see what everyone's drawing and you can encourage people. I just think that's a much better atmosphere. But don't worry, if you don't have a Facebook, you can still enter through email. And then once you've uploaded your design, so you can draw that traditionally, you can draw it digitally, just take a picture if it's like on the, if it's traditional, or you can scan it. As long as it's on the computer and then you can upload it to Facebook or through email, then you've entered and you're eligible to win. And for the people who like to enter more than once, you're allowed to enter four times, once per waffle. So you can enter once for strawberries and cream, once for a caramel pecan. If you want to design four characters, that's cool too. There's actually going to be four winners, so there's going to be one winner per waffle design. So if you notice that like not a lot of people entered for maybe strawberries and cream or something, then maybe you should enter a character based on that design so you have a higher chance of winning. That's just a little bit of a tip. As for a timeline, all entries must be received by May 31st, 2015 at like 11:59 Eastern Standard Time. And the winners will be announced on June 5th of 2015 as well. So taking that into account, prizes should all have been rewarded by June 30th, I'm expecting. Of course, like shipping times might end up being longer depending on where you live, but you can pretty much expect that it's going to be about over by June 30th of 2015. As for the rules, the winner will be chosen based on the following criteria. There's your 30% is going to be based on the resemblance to the waffle. So if I can't tell which waffle your character is based off of, then you're probably going to lose 30 points. And 25% of the score is going to come from creativity. So take what I've given you. So like the waffle, like I'm going to use strawberries and cream again. So she's got big hair, big bun. She's kind of a hipster looking character. So that should resemble in the waffle, but it should also look like something new. So just think about like, what are their hobbies? What would they wear? What kind of accessories are they going to wear? And just try to apply as much of that as possible. And that gives you a pretty good chance of winning, I think. And then also 20% will be based off of skill and appeal. So it's not so much about like your individual skill, but I can tell like if you whips it together in 5 minutes, like that's gonna definitely downgrade your score if I can tell that you didn't put time into it. Because don't waste your time, don't waste my time, okay? That's if you want to enter, put yourself into it. I don't think you should ever do anything halfway. Also, 15% is going to be on completion. So that's including sketch, line art, and color. If you did color your entry, then you're going to get all 15 points. So don't worry about it. I'm not including shading as part of the points because, I mean, I don't really shade much stuff, so I can't ask you guys to either. Also, it's good. This contest is a lot more about the design of the character and not so much the art itself. And then the last 10% is going to be based off coherence. So does it all fit together? Do the colors work? Do the clothes work? Does the pose fit together? Does it all work together? That's it. So if you take into account all five of those things, then you have a pretty good chance of winning, and I can't wait to see your entries. Like I said earlier, there are going to be four chances to win, once per waffle design. So for each waffle flavor, I'm going to tally up all the scores and figure out who has the highest score out of that category. And so that's the winner for that category. And then I'm going to do the same with all four. And then I'm going to put the four winners together, and whoever has the highest score is going to win the grand prize. As for prizes, each winner will be rewarded their design redrawn by me. So I'm going to redraw your character, which was kind of the prizes from last contest. But then the grand prize winner, which is instead of their character just drawn by me, I'm actually going to draw their newly designed character hanging out with Maple up on my banner, and that's going to be there for at least a month. I do change the banners really sporadically, so it might be longer, but it's going to be up there for at least a month, so your character design is going to be showing up on my YouTube banner where everyone can see it. So that'll be really cool, I think. I would have like died if something like that could have happened to me when I was younger, so. Not that I'm trying to kill anyone, okay? No. You should all stay very much alive. The grand prize is actually going to be receiving a package from me with these other cool rewards, which is this waffle necklace I designed. I had to get 50 of these printed, so I'm actually going to be selling the excess on my online store, so you can check that out if you're interested or if you don't want to enter the contest, but you still want this cute little waffle necklace, you can check that out. I'm selling them there while supplies last, of course. And if you don't, then my family knows what they're getting for Christmas for the next 50 years. But moving on, the winner will also receive a sketch commission, which I'm also selling these on my online store. But so it's this postcard, and then on one side, you see there's like Maple holding a giant purple pen. And then on the other side is going to be a drawing that they asked for, but I'm going to draw it in my favorite purple pens. So I'm just going to sketch it right there, and that's that. So they get to choose what they want drawn on that, and then I'll be sending that to them. And the last prize are going to be these three purple pens, which are my favorite purple pens, and I use them for everything. I've got the Papermate Purple Profile Pen, which is this one with the... It's a lot thicker, and it's got a nice grip. It's actually a 1.4 ballpoint pen, and then you're going to get two of these Bic Round Stick Grip purple pens, which are, I think, a 1.2 ballpoint pen, so it's a little bit thinner, but you're going to... all three of these pens, so one of the profile pens and then two of the Bic pens. And like I said, you can use these on anything. The Bic pens, you do need to like draw a couple circles to get it working, and then the purple profile pen actually has this little ball on the end of the pen that you have to pull off, the little piece of rubber that protects the ink or something. So if you're afraid it's not working, that's why. Anyway, you've got these three pens, which I love and you can use for everything, so I hope you'll like them as much as I do. I like go through these things like crazy, man. I love them. Kind of addicted. Like, it just makes your day better. Even if you're doing homework and you're just writing notes, you're like, I'm happy again because I'm drawing purple. So yeah, those are your prizes. As far as it comes to being notified when you win, if you entered through email, I'm just gonna like shoot you an email because that's real easy. I already have your email address. But for Facebook entries, if you win, then on June 5th, I'm going to reply to your picture saying, yay, congratulations, you won. And if you're one of the four winners, then I'm going to ask you to send me a Facebook message with your email address so that I can send you your full resolution drawing of your character. And if you are the grand prize winner, I'm going to again reply to your picture and say, congratulations, you're the grand prize winner. Please Facebook message me with your address so we can get this prize on its way. And that would be really cool. And there's also I'm gonna have to ask you what you want for your purple pen sketch commission and things like that. And we can iron that out later. Also, a few little notes. If you're under 18, make sure you have parents' permission since the grand prize will be mailed out. Also, I feel like I shouldn't have to say this, but the drawing must be created by you. Please don't steal your art. That makes you a thief, and thieves can't win, so please don't bother. Now that that's all out of the way, if you need to review the rules, I'll have them in the description, and I'll also have them on the Facebook page. Thank you guys for being interested. I know last contest I held was way more successful than I thought it would be, and it was really overwhelming, but you guys made it run really smoothly, so thanks for that. Please be encouraging to everyone who enters. If you have any questions about the contest or the rules, don't hesitate to leave them here or on the Facebook page. I think that's everything, so good luck, everyone.